Morphle, morph into a toy dinosaur.
Tumbling test tubes. I accidentally dropped this life ray that I was going to present at the National Science Conference, and it zapped your toy dinosaurs to life. But it broke, and I can't zap the dinosaurs back again. Mila, can you look after them while I fix my life ray?
Of course, Professor Rashid. I'm sure we'll have lots of fun together.
Great. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Hey, toy dinosaurs, while we wait for the professor to return, let's play a game.
Longer than expected, but it's fixed now. Let's go back to the toy dinosaurs right away. I hope nothing bad has happened while I was gone. Oh, tumbling test tubes!
Professor, do you want to join the picnic? We've been having great fun.
Thank you, Mila, but I think it's time to zap the dinosaurs back into toys. Steady. Oh.
Professor Rashid, I don't think the toy dinosaurs want to go back to being toys. They've been having much more fun as living dinosaurs.
Yes, Mila, but the city is no place for dinosaurs.
Oh, I have an idea. Maybe Zookeeper Kenneth has a place for them.
Wow! What's this? Are those giant toy dinosaurs?
Yeah, Professor Rashid accidentally zapped them with his life ray. Do you have a place for the toy dinosaurs to live, Zookeeper Kenneth?
Well, the zoo only has one place for big animals, and the elephants already live there. But during my travels, I think I spotted an uninhabited island where the toy dinosaurs could live.
Let's go there right away, Morphle. There it is! You seem to have fun already! This island is a great home for you, but we need to go home again as well. Bye, toy dinosaurs!
I would love to have the chance to photograph a real live Tyrannosaurus.
Morphle, morph into a time machine.
And Morphle, a herd of Gallimimus.
Wow!
Ankylosauruses. camera. There he is. This is my chance. Ah, my camera. Finished. With my latest invention, you will be able to morph just like Morpho.
Cool! I'm the cat! Now you can't catch me! Fixed in no time.
Mila, morph into Mila.
You can have this back, Professor Rashid. From now on, I'll leave the morphing up to Morpho. I wonder how the toy dinosaurs are doing, Morphle. Morph into a pterodactyl.
Great! You are here to save me! I'm stuck on this island, and it's filled with giant monsters!
Those aren't monsters! They're the toy dinosaurs!
No, wait! It will eat you!
They're not scary! They are my toys! Professor Rashid's light rays zap them to life!
Wow! Really?
Morphle, morph into a T-Rex, too!
This is amazing!
Now, let's play!
Friends!